Monika Mutsvangwa Oberto Kifamba Manikaland Bureaus stakeholders from various sectors must continue uslu engas victims and perpetrators of gender-based violence GBV. To change their mindsets, prevent future incidents and protect non-perpetrators from adopting device, an official has said. In a speech read on her behalf by Deputy Director for Provincial Affairs in her office Amar Laki Basopo, Minister of State for Manikaland Provincial Affairs, Monika Mutsvangwa told stakeholders commemorating 16 days of activism against gender-based violence in Mutare recently that the move would create safe space for women and girls. She said government had launched the Zero Tolerance on GBV 365A National Programme on GBV and Response 20,162,020. This is a commitment by the government of Zimbabwe to eradicate all forms of GBV, the document. GBV's policy guidelines on GBV intervention and promotes gender equality in the country and is premised on 5 pillars: prevention, services, research, coordination and monitoring and evaluation, said Minister Mutsvangwa. Minister Mutsvangwa said she was encouraged by saying stakeholders from all sectors got heard for the occasion, adding that she was convinced the programme would succeed this year's international theme for the commemoration was From Peace in the Home to Peace in the World, Make Education Safe for All, while the local theme was From Peace in the Home to Peace in World, Creating Safe Spaces for Women and Girls. Officials from government, Mutare City Council and non-governmental organizations attended the event, which started with a march from Tsimunua to Turner Memorial Library in the city center. Minister Mutsvangwa commended City of Mutare for creating a gender desk subcommittee council comprising gender focal persons from all departments to spearhead the interests of workers. She said since 2014, Mutare City had joined government and community-based organizations and the international community in rising awareness, influencing behavioral change and securing high-level commitment to end GBV. Councillors and management have offered great support towards this noble campaign, said Minister Mutsvangwa.